You did a decent job, but banging up mutants ain't hard. But I know just the thing that would secure your place around here. Okay, so this is my town, but I still have to deal with the Gearheads. They're not much more than a pack of wasteland bandits, but turns out they control all the electricity around here, and the price keeps going up. Get the picture? So I want to end their stranglehold on my town. Now, word on the street says they've combined Feltrite with plutonium. If they've done that, and we can get our hands on it, that would solve our power problems for a long time. Here's where you come in. They got that stuff all locked up and guarded in an old vault somewhere in the bank above us. So I'm gonna need you to bust into that bank, get that vault open, and get me that Feltrite. You understand what I need? Here's what you do. You can get to a passageway into the bank if you go through the old subway offices just around the back. Here, take this key. It'll get you into the old management office. Then just go straight on through and up. Stop wasting my time and get me those Feltrite canisters.
By stopping the mutants, you made this town safe.
It's hard to extort you under this method. Who's gonna bring the host cat for vodka? Did you? Go! What a bad guy! I think I saw something. there!
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Don't you be cause...
Good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you are trying to rip me off, or someone... Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the Gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution.